There are many variations of a clamp rack out there. The one I decided to go with is the simplest, and that is basically making a shelf that you can clamp those clamps to in order to hold them secure. Other ones will have you so you could slide one in so it kind of notches in, so it nests there in a slot, or that'll go over a bar. But I just wanted to keep it bare bones simple to get through this project and on to the next one. And so this will just have a top piece, a back piece, and two brackets. Now I cut the boards to length. Now I'm going to cut them to width. The backing piece is going to be 4 inches, and I want the shelf to protrude from the back piece 4 inches. So my shelf itself will be the 4 inches plus the thickness of the back piece. 4 inches is not just some arbitrary number, it is the depth of which my largest clamp needs in order to nest fully on the shelf. In order to speed up the video making process, I used the brad nail gun to fasten the shelf together. However, I was going to use a drill and screw the shelf together while using the brad nail gun just to tack it together. However, I liked how it was looking with just the brads exposed rather than large screw holes, so I stuck with this. When using a brad nail gun, keep in consideration that the nail could go through the wood or split out to the side, so keep your hand clear in case there's a misfire. There are so many creative ways of mounting shelves. However, I'm going to use the simplest one I know, and that's just screwing it to the wall. I don't mind simple because it means the job is done. I'm quite utilitarian when it comes down to it, though I'm trying to make things a little bit more fashionable when they're finished works. But I just want things to be able to perform their function as well as possible. So this is very bare bones and simple, no frills. Hope you enjoyed this video. Had a lot of fun making it, and I'm really glad to get those clamps off of the bottom part of my bench. It kind of just been in a big pile, and it's bothered me so much. I just keep buying more clamps. I guess this one's gonna need its own rack. It is so satisfying when a plan comes together, and this plan was desperately needed. I've had to relocate these clamps so many times in my workshop. I'm so glad they have their place now that they will no longer be in the way.
I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, consider subscribing to my channel and supporting me by watching upcoming videos. Thanks. Bye.